From the broom cupboard in your local Asda store, caravan vlogger.
This is quality caravan vlogging.
If you're a member of the Facebook group, if you're not, I highly recommend it. Links down below. You'll know that I put a photo on of this product that I'm going to have a look at, a first look at. Before I say anything, before I start, there's no money has changed hands for me to do this review. I'm doing it completely for free. Oh, hold on. Inconvenient. Hello, caravan vlogger. Yes, this is caravan vlogger. Hi Kartt. Yeah, hi Kartt. Yes, that's right. It was used notes. Brown envelope, yep. In the square, under the clock tower. Yep, that's correct. Yep, thanks Kartt. Thank you, bye. Bye. Oh, I heard that was Kartt, my cousin. Kartt. We call him Kartt because his surname is Will, and his wife is called Catherine. Honest, but enough fooling around. YouTube insists I call this a sponsored vlog, but Kartt have sent me a jockey wheel, the new jockey wheel. Just got it this week. It's now Saturday. I think I received it on Wednesday or something. But so I'm going to have a first look at it. Now, I haven't got it on the caravan yet. Now, see, Kartt jockey wheels, they kind of split opinion, really. They're a bit like, you know, yeast-flavoured extracts thing. Some swear by them. Others say they were a waste of money because they had issues with them. Now, some people have had issues, I know. I've not had issues as such. Depends what you mean by issues. So my rubber wheel has chunks out of it. Now, it doesn't affect the way it works, but it looks a bit unsightly. So Kartt say they've listened to Caravan Club members' opinions on the jockey wheel and made some modifications. What they actually mean is they've watched my vlog and just stolen all my ideas. And possibly your ideas as well. No, so they have made improvements. Get on with it, what are the improvements? This is from Kartt. So all-terrain super sturdy design, extra tough doomed. No wonder they won't pay me. Extra tough domed rivets, fully recyclable rubber with improved compound, thicker rim, low profile, higher torque material for dealing with coarse gravel and record-breaking hot summers, apparently. So there you go. So I think most of the improvement seems to be around the wheel, and I think that's where the actual rubber wheel itself, and I think that's where most of the complaints come from. Remember I did a vlog a couple of years ago about with the original Ultimate Jockey Wheel that they sent me as well. By the way, two, three years ago, when I did the original Jockey Wheel, I had the Bailey Caravan, and I sold the Bailey Caravan with the Jockey Wheel on, and when I bought the Swift, I purchased my own Kartt jockey wheel. So there you are. What's the saying? Eat your own dog food. There you go. See the wheel? Much thinner. And as it said, it had domed rivets. And the wheel is possibly a bit wider, maybe. Let's put that down. So the jockey wheel retails at £79 from Kartt directly. I don't know if there's still a discount for Caravan Club members. Now, boo-hoo for me, there's not really, Kartt really don't put any on Amazon, so I can't put affiliate links down there. But yeah, £79 for the whole unit, that is. They've sent me the whole unit. Now, what you could do, if you're canny, you could buy a new wheel, which is £28.50. Now, I've read somewhere that it does fit on the original jockey wheel. So, I mean, this is held on by a split pin, and you just take that off. So £28.50. For the new wheel. Now, I think that's reasonable value. I mean, how long should these wheels last? On the subject of how long they should last, Kartt do offer a 2-year warranty. I printed it off here, the information. Just highlighted a few things. So 2-year warranty. The warranty applies to the original buyer, much like Swift caravan warranties as well. If you get like a lifetime warranty on an Elegance. It's only for the original buyer. What? I don't understand that. Anyway, so it's only the original buyer. So then they say they're not obliged to offer you new for old, not obliged to offer a new for old warrant. So they will repair or replace with a similar item. You know, I suppose I have to put that. And also, it does not, your warranty does not cover shipping. Now, the thing is with that, these are 7.8 kilograms. Yeah, so these weigh 6.8 kilograms. Now, the warranty doesn't cover postage and packing. So I think if you had a problem with the wheel, it's probably cheaper for you just to get a new wheel. So I think other than that, it's all very similar. They seem to have just improved the wheel. So I think if you've already got a Kartt Jockey wheel, then just purchase the wheel. I just interrupt this vlog with an important message. Now, because it's such a nice day, I just got a door open in the caravan there, so a bit bright. So I decided to fit the jockey wheel. So I'll show you a few pictures while I'm talking here about the jockey wheel and tell you also how I fitted it. Although I will edit it to make it look as if I didn't have a problem. Now the main problem is you've got to get the A-frame high enough to pull the wheel out, because the two sections come apart, unscrew. So you unscrew it, the wheel comes off, the top comes off, then the handle comes off, then you have to remove the wheel. Not as easy, but it's made easier with EMP leveling. You know, you want to just get EMP leveling, just takes all the stress away. Let me show you my other jockey wheel. That's better. Bit more controlled lighting. Right, so this is it. Now it's absolutely caked with grease. Now hopefully you'll be able to see this is much thicker, this wheel, and typically it's around the other side, but massive chunk out of there. See that? Well, say massive, I mean it is a chunk out of the wheel, definitely. And there's another little one there, and that's 1, 2, 3 chunks all in the same place. So assuming that must have happened at the same time. So if I'd have been any vlogger worth my salts, I would have planned ahead and worn gloves. Now, of course, I've got greasy hands. Easier than I made it look, I have to say. So I've got the new jockey wheel on now, hurrah. I haven't tested it. I'll wait till we go away in a week or so's time, and I'll show you it in action on my drive. Both me, you know, taking the caravan off the drive, putting it on and then hooking it up and stuff like that. So there you go, that's a brief first look at the Kartt Ultimate Jockey Wheel. I think the message they're trying to get across and what I will convey to you is that they've improved the wheel. That's pretty much, I think, pretty much what I get from reading all the information on the jockey wheel. I can't see that anything's a bit different. Like, the wheel's lower profile, better quality rubber, so should last longer. And with the 2-year warranty, and I think if you have a problem with the wheel after 2 years or more, 2 years, then 28 quid, it's not exactly going to break the bank for most people, right? So what I'll stress again is the reason that I first got a Kartt jockey wheel, well, obviously they gifted me one initially, but on the second van I had with it, I did buy my own one, and because of its performance on gravel. Gravel drive, hard standing pitches, it's just much better than the, you know, the one that, certainly on the Bailey, the one you got from a Bailey, I don't know if it's an Alco one or not, but it's like a wheel off a kid's trike, very hard plastic, very thin, and for me, when you motor moved on a gravel pitch or my drive, if I'm turning, it would skip across. As you'll see from the last review I did, the pneumatic one it wasn't pneumatic, it just, the air just blew out of it. I don't know why, but it just did. So I'm happy with a Kartt jockey wheels. I know there have been issues, but, you know, I've got chunks out of it, but like I say, not affected the performance. Updates to come on the jockey wheel, as when I get it on, and that's something I prefer. I'm going to have to tell you this, and if you're a Swift lover, you'll probably unsubscribe, but one of the things that I think is better with Bailey is that the jockey wheel is on the side of the A-frame and not going through the middle. Just makes it so much easier to replace. And not that you replace it often, I know. Unless you're an international vlogger being inundated with free jockey wheels. Ah, just remembered one other thing. I was looking, Some other people on the Facebook group were saying that they'd looked at the Alco Premium jockey wheel. You know the one they got, it's got a built-in nose weight gauge, and I think you can get it without the nose weight gauge. But I've heard or read a lot of things that the nose weight gauge isn't really accurate enough. I don't know. I've never used one. But this Kartt jockey wheel has a similar wheel to the Alco one, but the Alco one is about 130 quid, twice the price. Even I don't know if that's the one with the nose weight gauge or without the nose weight gauge. So for me, I like the look of the Alco one because it was lower profile. Now, you know, it's all about pimping your caravan, right? Like you might change your alloy wheels on your car, or you might, I don't know, days gone by, you might have got it sprayed a different colour, had tinted windows, etc. All the things I probably did in my youth, or somebody did for me. So yeah, pimp your caravan, get yourself a Kartt jock wheel. Actually, you know what? I don't care if you get one or not. I don't make any money from it. So if your existing jockey wheel is fine, why don't you stick with it? There you go. Can't say fairer than that, can you? Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, as always. Share the heck out of it if you want. Bye.
This is Quality Caravan Vlogging.
Watch out for that. Anyway, thanks very much for walking. Turn Chinese. Oh. Thanks very much for walking. Said it again, I can't say. It's physical exercise, I can't handle it.